Hi, it's Tony Joe from RE/MAX Camosun here in lovely Victoria, British Columbia. This is our weekly market stats report for real estate in Victoria. And you can see right now that we are at the Laurel Point Inn here in the Inner Harbour. As you can see, it is just brilliant here and fantastic. It's another great reason why Victoria is what it is. People love being here. It's a working harbour. Right now we're missing, unfortunately, the boats and the planes and the helicopters and all that kind of fun stuff that goes on. But I'm here to give you the report nonetheless. It is now April the 10th. We had a holiday yesterday. We are at 145 sales for the month, which is actually a good start for the month. You remember I was talking about March being a little slower because of spring break. We just had our Easter long weekend. Last April ended up at 574 sales. I think there's a good chance that we're going to exceed that this month. I've heard a lot of reports from people, including appraisers, saying that they're appraising a lot of properties for sale. There have been multiple offers that we've been hearing all about, and even our properties have been busy as well, too, for traffic's sake, including offers as well. We're at 377 new listings for the month. Last year was 1,577. And currently we're at 4,116 listings total, so we are inching up there in the inventory level. This is yet another good excuse to buy, actually, because there's a lot of good choice out there right now. The money is cheap, and prices appear to be softer in certain areas. And by appear, I mean our average price in Victoria for the month of March was $640,553, which is higher than March 2011, $619. One of the reasons for that, by the way, is that there were two sales over $4 million last month, which, of course, skews the numbers a little bit. Our median price right now is at $558,000 versus $568,000 last year. Anyways, again, enjoy your view here of the Inner Harbour. I'm Tony Joe, and I look forward to seeing you next week.